say if the Ghana Football Association elective congress e so e wa tamale ene dey na o dani we need che tamale hope potopotopotopoto na ket years of Okraku e no masan ato abanu ama no so sabe GFA president e fi awe makuma ko na ye dai nim na abato ni ba ni wiye no ket years of Okraku e den sem we etuja.
I've always said that the road ahead of us will never be easy and will never be smooth, but we will get there. Sure. That's why I call on all of us, just like I said in Kumasi, to come together, to stay together, because the leadership of your FA is ready to listen to the other mind. We are ready, and we will listen to the other mind. We will listen to discerning voices. The 4 years ahead of us is to allow all of us to accelerate our rate of development.